There are a few songs appropriate to autumn. Mike Stevens gave a listen to one in the PhotoLink Library.
A dictionary definition of a moment, a brief, indefinite interval of time. Here's one from Susan Kochmer of South Abington Township. Another captured by Diane Marshman in New Milford. If you take still photos, this is what you seek. That moment when all is as perfect as it can be. A bunny stands just so, as it happened here before Ashley Wilson in Springbrook Township. Barbara Lewis found an egret that would pose at Lake Mincy. Rick Leibert says he played hide and seek at Eagles Mere Lake until he got this moment. The right moment comes sometimes when you least expect it, as with 8-year-old Bryson Barica of Oliphant. Or you wait and wait and hope everything is in focus. Karen Hauser of Watsontown was clearly on her game. Right place, right time. Mike Allman in Snyder County identified a wolf spider with young aboard and got the image. It's most often a waiting game, picture taking out here, but there come some moments. Amy Crowell of Storucka caught one. The subjects come and go, but once you have them in your camera, as Ron Long of Mountaintop did, they stay forever. Sometimes it's nice to add a colorful background if you can. Carl Walter did here in Thornhurst. Cynthia Rod of Catawissa found nothing flying here, but the image from New Media still took a well-spent moment. Sunsets can take moments and moments of waiting. Beth Holloway caught one in Orangeville. A skytop view from Bradley Diffenbacher of Monroe County. Golden hour. Lots of waiting for that, but Amber Jones of Wilkes-Barre found the wait worthwhile. Even late in the day can give you a great moment, one that tells a story. Late summer day at Lake Jean from Noreen Bertinelli of Forty Fort. Moments that say, take my picture. We who click shutters look for them, and as Robert Perricone in Lakeville did, we occasionally find them. Keep looking and send us your moments. I'm Mike Stevens in the PhotoLink Library.